Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to be showing you a little project in Scratch that I made during school and a bit during home. So I installed a text-to-speech add-on that I just figured out exists. So I guess let's just get into it. It'll prompt you for your name. You can put in anything you want.